Good morning, students. I am Pooja ma'am. Do you remember me? In the last class, we discussed a poem. What was the name of the poem? Just Me. Did you like the poem? I hope all of you liked the poem. So now first, I would like to ask few questions related to the poem, and I hope you will be able to answer them. Okay? First one. How many fingers do you have? Count your fingers. Remember? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what is the answer? The answer is, I have 8 fingers. Okay? So the next question. How many toes do you have? You remember we discussed about it in the poem? Count your toes. The answer is, I have 10 toes. Okay? One more question. What can you do with your thumb? What can we do? You remember this? The answer is, I can wiggle my thumb up and down. Remember? We can wiggle up and down. Okay, so today we will start another topic and we will learn rhyming words. Okay, first, repeat after me. What is this? Cat, and this is mat. Okay, so in these two words, do you feel there is something similar? Think about it. Yes, similarity is that they both have same ending sound, that is at. A-T, A-T. Okay, so what are rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words that have the same ending sound. Is it clear? Now we'll see some examples. Example 1. This is a map and this is a cap. Repeat after me. Map and cap. Now tell me what is similar in both of them. It is the same ending sound AP. So these two are rhyming words. Next. This is a king and this is a ring. Now you think about it. What are the similarity in this? That is ing and ing. So are they the rhyming words? Yes, because they have the same ending sound ing. Okay, now let's revise. What were the three examples we discussed? Cat and mat, map and cap, king and ring. So these are known as rhyming words. I hope you all understood them. Now we will try another one. Now I will show you some words and you have to think and tell whether they are rhyming words or not. If they are rhyming words, we'll give a thumbs up. And if they are not, we'll give a thumbs down. Okay, so let's start. Bag and rag. Repeat after me. Bag and rag. Now think about it. Do you feel there is something similar when you say these words? The ending sound, are they similar? Yes. They are similar because the ending words are same. So these are rhyming words. The next one. Bridge and feet. Now you tell me, do these words sound similar? Kya in dono words ke end mein aapko same sound aa raha hai? Bridge and feet. No na? So they are not rhyming words. So we'll give them a thumbs down. Okay. The next one. Ten and hen. Repeat after me. Ten and hen. Do you feel these are rhyming words? Do they have a similar sound at the end? Think about it. Yes, they do have a similar sound at the end because the ending words are en and hen. So they are rhyming words. Is it clear to all of you? Did you understand the difference between your rhyming words and the not rhyming words? Okay. Now the next one. Wool and dog. Now think about it. Wool and dog. Do you feel they have the same ending sound? Is it a yes or no? No. Why? Because the ending sound of wool is ol. Wool and of dog is og. Dog. So they do not have same rhyming sound. Okay. So we will play a small game. Okay. Are you ready? So let's go. Okay. So now we'll play the matching game. Let's go. Now we will see this word rhymes with which word. Okay. Does tall rhymes with row? Does tall rhymes with pen? Does tall rhymes with me? No. Then with which word does it rhyme?
Good word.
Okay. So the next one. C. Does it rhymes with row? Does it rhymes with pen? Does it rhymes with me? Yes.
Good girl.
Okay. Did you like that? Next one. Blow. Does it rhymes with pen? I don't think so. Then what does it rhymes with? It rhymes with row.
Good work.
Okay. The last one. Ten. Does it rhymes with pen? Ten and pen? Yes. So they are?
Good work.
Rhyming words. I hope you all enjoyed the game. Isn't it? So I hope now you all are clear what are rhyming words. So tell me what are rhyming words. The words which have same ending sound are known as rhyming words. And the questions that we discussed of the poem, how many toes do you have? You have 10 toes. And tell me how many fingers do you have? You have 8 fingers. Okay. So now I hope the poem and the grammar part is clear to all of you. Now I will be sending you a worksheet related to it. And I'm sure you'll be able to solve it. Okay. So goodbye for now and God bless you.